You have been in suspension for 7 hours. Today, the Empire has announced that it will begin its second 5-year plan. Your work shift is set to begin in 20 minutes. Glory to the Empire.
Oh yeah, the 5-year plan. Yeah, the second one. Oh. Oh, level 5. You're not going to go on a off-world vacation? With those credits or nah? Hmm. Yes, one big plan. Oh yeah, my hat. Now get that on my way out. I just had a... Alright, well, good luck and have a good vacation. Alright. Yeah, I get it. You're broken. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
Oh, hey there, Mr. Wee. How's it going there, buddy?
How's the price of Banta Burger gone up by 10%?
It could be better, but what can you
do? Oh, what's going on, mister?
Hey, Soup, got your mail.
It cost 30 credits for a burger last week. Why are you paying even more this time?
You still gonna pay for them?
What, do I look like I'm made of credits?
Somebody is.
That's not me.
You might as well move.
Alright, fine.
Hey, the cheapest bagel you got.
Sorry, there was a breakdown of the maglev.
Batch number, please.
33373. No way.
Good morning, Mr. Way. Have a lovely shift.
Sergeant?
Aye. Did you hear the Sovereign's voice?
Good to see you around.
Second 5-year plan already. Can you believe the year's gone by so fast?
I'm excited about it, you know, my...
Did you guys get the reports from Sector 2?
No, Sector 2 was, I think that's Way.
What about Sector 3? I can't pull up the reports up here for some reason.
I think I have Sector 3, hold on.
Sorry, send it over to my terminal, please.
Yeah, hold on.
Morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir. Did anyone fill up the calf in the back?
Are you trying to go for the new open senior clerk position? You know, it's been vacant for some time, you know.
I was thinking about it, but, you know, I've had to submit so much paperwork, I don't know anymore. Good morning.
Making a calf run, you want some?
Yeah, can you get me a double shot calf?
Calf, right?
Morning, Lieutenant.
Morning.
You listen to the new,
Do we not have any
voice?
Cats in the back?
Oh yeah, we had a security reset.
We do,
of our
but I'm just
about
to check
out
the clips over here.
I don't know, I didn't really.
Alright, put a
pot
on the back for me, which one?
The second 5-year plan. But that's
about
it.
Well, the second 5-year plan. The first one was so successful.
I'll get on that.
Carol, you done yet?
Second 5-year plan yet, you know what they're doing. They want to
make it more efficient. Trying to make a run.
Yeah, I have, sir.
Sure.
We have a meeting.
Give me a copy.
2 weeks after.
Right.
After
how do you take
that.
It?
Black.
This system here, we'll see if we can.
I know it's an irregularity in Sector 2, Subsection 3, if you can take a look at that.
Yep. I'll get on that.
The enforcer hasn't checked in a couple of minutes, so I just want to see what's going on there. It's highly irregular behavior.
Right.
Send it over to my terminal when you get a chance.
Yeah, of course.
Did you fill out the paperwork I sent over to you?
The paperwork. But the other half was supposed to be Way.
That sounds like excuses. I'm not looking for excuses.
No, Sergeant, you signed it. I think it's.
Yes, but you forgot complete subsection B. If you don't have subsection B completed, how are we supposed to fill out the rest of it?
Right, well.
Please wait right here, I'll get a clerk for you.
This
Sergeant?
Is why punctuality is most important.
Stop pestering my clerks! They're my responsibility. You have to go through the
Finally,
proper
we've been able to get you into that overtime that you've been requesting.
Right?
This desk here
like
is available. You'll be able to get a few hours overtime pay here.
You have to get through our middle management first, okay?
Thanks for that.
Supervisor.
Do I submit a request for that?
I've got someone here who needs to file.
Yeah,
the,
you need to submit it through the clerk's office.
Report.
It'll come up to my desk
there.
Yeah. I'll review it, then I'll send it to the appropriate clerk.
Is that
Supervisor,
a 10B or a 10C?
Last 10C for clerk. It's easy to remember for that.
And what
so,
right, I'll have that submitted to you in the next rotation.
Well, I run my own empire.
Thank you.
It seems that one of my employees is still on a consistent
supervisor.
Yes,
sir. Really? Oh, I'm sorry to hear about that. What happened?
Okay, help you.
You want a cup?
This one here
oh, yes.
is going to be overtime hours. He's going to be working at the desk for a few hours today.
I have to file a loss of.
Hope you don't mind.
A loss of credits.
Oh,
obviously,
that's
all right.
We had some missing with the clerks.
Be able to make a claim of the.
I heard about that.
You might be able to make a claim.
Let's get you on this one right here.
Do you have my cash?
Right. Well, unfortunately, the only way to get. The money that you need is through the different claim systems.
I know, they said I need a crime reference number, so I came down here for a bottle.
Thank you.
Alright, before I end up to my desk, remember our servers are down, so they'll need to be reset up again. We have the main server up, make sure all your own computers are set up.
I can't, I'll input the report for you, but
yes.
May I go to the refresher?
We were just started our shift 5 minutes ago. Alright, fine, but if you need to go to an unauthorized break again, we'll have to write you up for that.
10,000.
I apologize.
10,000, okay. So that's gonna be filed
right,
under it's gonna be filed under a 42B class offense. You're gonna need issue out any description of the person or
no, the only person I sort of think
right, well just gonna put that there. Okay. That should be it.
Okay, lovely. Hopefully you'll get it figured out. Thank you very much.
Right, thank you.
Right this way, sir.
Thank you.
Hey, I'm having some problems with my terminal here. Trying to connect to the main server. You alright? Is your server alright?
Yeah, mine's alright.
It's been a long time. Yeah, there's some problems here.
You gotta hurry if they're gonna get on you. You have to be productive. You know, all good people are productive.
I suppose so.
My computer's running slow. I need to put in a ticket with the desk.
Oh, this blast thing.
Hey, be careful.
It's okay.
You're gonna cause damage. You can't cause damage. That's how you get in trouble. You know, how are you expecting to apply and fill the new the open senior clerk position?
I'm not looking to fill that position. It's all yours.
Oh,
if you want it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You know, if you ask me, it's only a matter of time. You know, it's 6 years of work. You know, I'm ready. You know, ever since that that last guy, you know, ever since he stopped coming to work, you know, I've just just been, I've been putting in extra hours. I wanna get that position. You know, I wonder what happened to him though. It has been a while. We haven't heard from him.
Clerk, did you finish filing away the reports that they sent?
I have not.
Just about to get started.
If you could make sure they go in the correct receptacle this time.
Yeah.
Hey Sarge, I'm going for a calf run. Do you want anything?
Yeah, they made mine a little bit bitter this morning. Could you get me a larger one?
I can do that, Sarge.
And my TB5s are filed well before lunchtime. Guess I can start on my TB6s.
Closing, are you sure that that's in compliance with the SOPs?
With the five-year plan and the mandate of ensuring efficiency at all Imperial posts, we're going to move all of the occupied desk to be closer to the supervisor's desk so that he can monitor more closely your situation. So, everyone shut down your stations, shut down your systems, and we're going to be moving to the far end. It's a good initiative, this is.
Hey, Lieutenant, I didn't realize you read the memo.
You know, we gotta make changes for efficiency.
Very important.
Yeah, efficiency, yeah.
Alright, make sure you close these ones up and start them up here.
Lieutenant, when will the SOPs be updated to reflect this new change?
The updated copy should be coming down corporate sector tonight.
You wanna be close? Alright. Front row seat, eh?
This is
You guys mind if I join you off to the side?
Go ahead. Free spot.
You know, it helps increase our efficiency, our synergy will be increased, certainly.
Here you are, Sarge.
Alright, thank you. Make sure you read the new SOPs. I'm gonna have to update them by the end of the day.
I know the supervisor's really concerned about efficiency recently. Shouldn't be too bad. These newfangled terminals are pretty fast.
Yeah, they're not
fast. Everyone forget their old clerk numbers of 8 through 9. We're going from 1, 2, 3, and then 4, 5. Everyone please remember your clerk numbers. Starting from my desk, left to right.
Oh, blast.
Does that make me one?
I mean, I guess you're five.
Five, all right. Authorization to access these files for my report.
I had to be one.
Yeah.
I've never been one.
Congratulations.
Oh, here we are. 0-4-6-2-3.
I don't know where did I put it. I do wanna.
Yep.
Thank you.
Say, I heard some. My neighbor got a notification. Today,
yeah,
he's
in the game last
level.
Night.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I did see the game.
Yeah, level 12. They really kicked level 20.
You got more
here. Go file
that
for me.
On it.
Well,
promotions are nice. I like promotions.
Hey, Sarge, how's your knee doing?
Huh?
How are you? The best team in the
how's your knee doing?
Oh, yeah.
No, maybe one day I'll look at a promotion and. I'll join the Imperial Army. You know, make a real difference. Hornets in the galaxy.
We should get back to work,
yeah.
Though, focus on me.
You know, they declined me originally because of a medical,
I mean, really, I don't
some type of
tick
disorder.
Race,
yeah,
so
yeah. But I think they'll
the
be fine now. They need people like me. They need people who want to make a difference.
Excuse me, supervisor.
24 tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah, ninth place fun four tonight, and that one, that's going to be big.
Hey,
I think so. I've got some money down on it.
I keep forgetting. Number one, I'll call you number one, because you are number one.
Oh, I like number one.
Take a refresher break.
Alright, number one. So I had a recent, got some news from my family yesterday, some unfortunate passing.
There we are.
Is there any way to get off this planet, like, fairly quickly? Do you know that? Fang?
Well, in order to get off the planet, you'd have to request leave from the company.
After the process, but like...
Well, of course, you know, first you go in and you file your Form 15. After that, then you have to submit a Form 17. That goes in, and then that approves your travel, your DTS voucher will get granted, and then you can go. There's a spaceport, and then you go and you take off and go wherever you need to do. But they haven't been allowing anybody off planet for a while, you know. Not that anybody's really wanted to go, you know. Why would you want to leave, right?
Well, like I said.
I'm sure things can get figured out. I'm sure things can get figured out without you. It's just too hard to get off planet. Best not to think about it, or best not to talk about it.
Or some administrator.
Talk, is it?
I don't suspect they'd do that. I don't see why they would. The unions we have perfectly fine.
I don't know if it would be that big of a change, though, to be honest. I mean, just get rid of the union system. Party, it's bad. Job?
How's it going there, Jim?
Provided a great
menu. Oh, about the usual.
Got that form 3337.
Just getting up to that, actually. I've been, there's some old data archive they wanted me to upload to the mainframe, so that's what I've been doing. I'm just about to get up to the 33 series. Probably haven't closed any of those other bakeries. I was one by 38 quadrants.
You know, today on the holocast, they were talking about businesses and you know how you really have to go after the money.
Right. Was this Sovereign's
really
voice again?
Yeah, the Sovereign Voice Holocast. You know, you have to do everything to keep, you know, to keep yourself in line, you know, that the businesses, you know, they close down because they're not strong enough, they're not good enough, and you need to be strong people to survive here in the Empire. You know,
I wonder if those Xeno businesses have lasted more than a week.
Exactly, and these, you know, and you know, out here in the corporates, you know, things are a lot harder, you know. You know.
Having trouble there? Yeah, this blasted terminal is, yeah, it's been.
That's gonna hurt your that's gonna hurt your effectivity reports. You gotta
yeah,
fix
your
it
metrics.
I'm trying to. Down. I'm really trying to.
If you don't hurry, you're gonna get another red, and you got a red.
Hey, Kara, relax.
Well,
nobody
wants
find
reds.
A way.
You know what happens when you get a red? Well,
what happens if you get a red?
You know,
bad things
happen if you go in the red on your quota. You lose your job. That your clerk position opens up. I don't know. Like, but bad things. It's supposed to be bad things. I've never had it happen. I got a yellow once and I cried for 6 days.
Some say they send you down 60 levels or so. Have you patrolling the dockyards with nothing but a stun stick?
Really, no.
Just hearsay.
It's a parking terminal. I can't be in there.
Alright.
No, I'm not alright. This place is. It's getting on my nerves. I can't be working in here. I can't do this. I can't fucking do this!
I need to get out of here. I need to take my 2.5 hour to back break. Yeah.
Or fight your planet.
it's band to back.
Well, I'm sorry, I haven't really read the 5-year plan. I just woke up this morning.
Read it, it's good.
Here, I'll bring you a copy.
Well, I can read it on my tobacco break. Or my bagel break. I just need to get out of here, once again.
You've got lunch in a few minutes.
There you go. There you go, that's a copy of the 5-year plan.
Yes. Thank you very much. Can I just take my lunch break right now? I'll come back in a jiffy. I don't know.
You should get back to your post, Mr. Way. Your lunch break's in a few minutes. You can do it. If you walk out now, I'll have to dock your pay for the day. You'll get nothing. I don't want to do that to you.
I'm walking out right now. I'm leaving right now. You can't keep me here. I have to get out of here. I have to leave. I can't be...
Apply for a medical evaluation.
You know, I've seen this. You know, it's just the pressures of the big city once again. Yeah, I thought he'd settle in.
Right, if you want to take a dock to your pay, so be it. You're allowed to leave. Put a red mark on your record, though.
Give me about 3, because my terminal is now busted over there. Okay, alright, I just need to get out of here.
He's busted his terminal.
Damage the company
I just
property.
Need to get out of here.
Put 2 reds in his record. I'm letting him go.
Hello, guys.
Yeah, what?
Would you like to sign this and give us some credit?
Foundation.
Cripple Zabrak.
Just a small donation of 20,000 yen.
A what?
A small donation of 20,000 yen.
For the kid.
The crippled Zabrak.
There you go, take 2 credits.
I guess they're not going to be getting any help then.
Buddy, watch where you're going, eh?
Now watch where you're going!
Yes,
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
It's a little early. Just coming in to open. Wait a minute.
I've...
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. Never mind. What'll it be?
Just give me a glass of Mandalorian wine.
Just a glass? You want that on your tab again?
Suppose so. Well,
you're gonna have to pay it at some point. They're paying you. They gotta be paying you something up there.
Well, my pay's been getting docked ever since I've got here, so.
Well, it sounds like you gotta figure it out.
I'm trying. How much
I'll
is that tab anyway?
Let me check here. You've amassed a total of 250 Imperial Yen in your time. And that's with the free drink credits that I gave you.
I'll just pay for this drink right now.
That's 10 yen.
Shh. How do I get off this godforsaken planet? Do you know of anything like this? Like,
not for somebody who can't afford a 250 yen tab. Look. Whatever you're trying to figure out here, or however you're gonna do your miraculous movements, it's not gonna work. Just settle down. Especially without money, there's no way off this rock.
So, is there any work at like dockyards or anything like that?
Dockyards are locked down by the Empire ever since the next 5-year plan went down.
So what you're saying is I'm stuck here? I was talking with my co-worker and they said something about locking down the dockyards, but everyone working there is...
Yeah, but listen, it used to be a lot easier to get to the dockyards, especially without a proper ticket. Now it's all tied up and nationalized, so... Look,
without the proper authorization? Heard of those, or...
Look, you're asking me questions that'll get me beat to death in an alleyway. I don't know if you noticed, but around here, that's not something that people like.
Yep.
I've said it before multiple times to you, that the last thing I want is your corpsec buddies coming in here and tearing up my bar.
Well, it's not my, they're not my buddies. Half the people there barely even like, so.
It's fine. Whatever's going on.
Thanks for the drink. I'll leave.
Yeah.
Just take my leave, just.
Hey, can I have Barakian beer, please?
Barakian beer, right away.
How much is that? Standard 5?
Yeah, standard 5.
Hey there, Corpo. Going up?
Making a lot
tables.
Of things.
Here.
I've been smashing a lot of things recently, just to say the least, but...
Here, take my seat. Warm anyway, I need to stand. Legs hurt. Don't mind telling me your story, do you?
Bits of it.
What about him?
Feet up. Is he racked up on a tab?
240 yen.
What's the issue, huh? Banging on the...
What does it matter to you?
A lot of things to say.
250.
Well, aren't you money bags?
Plenty in the city. Problems, that is.
Just things that have been going my way.
Heavy drinker, huh? Waste.
Yeah. I guess I am. I overheard you,
lost.
At the bar. Yeah. It's not every day someone walks in and pays off a stranger's tab.
What can I say? I like to help people.
You got Revnog?
Revnog?
Well...
I know it can be pretty hard out here. I worked in the corpo sector a long time.
Well, it's been my first week or so, and I've been
my version of a red knock.
Contemplating throwing myself out my window. So.
Barkeep, mind if I close the blinds? Unfortunately,
yeah, go ahead.
They got pretty good health care.
Hey, private meeting.
Trooper.
Far the private.
A trooper like me just doesn't, like, get accustomed to corporal life.
Soldier,
huh? Filing a complaint with the corpos.
I can It's, that was a specialist, you see. Very high profile specialist. But it is what it is. I
retired. Yeah, me too.
Oh, really? What'd you serve?
All around the galaxy, yeah. Got somewhere more private to talk about these. A lot of people are really over interested.
I don't trust my apartment. I got some nosy neighbors, to say the least.
Apartment's fine. Nobody home right now, anyway. Lunch. How about I buy us a bottle? We go chat somewhere private.
Sounds good.
Crazy.
Thanks. Lead the way. I'm sure it's a nice place.
That's better than most, I've been told.
Place got a real smell to it, huh? City.
You could say that. It's not one for my palate, but it's where I'm living. I'm just over here. I blasted air conditioning. I can hear from here.
Oh, really?
Welcome to my humble abode. Don't
Not
mind the
a,
sign.
A bad place, actually. Considered.
All things considered. Yeah. Well, take a seat. All
right, clean the place. Okay.
You got it, boss.
Don't say anything. Shh.
Dan, those Kintashi moon dancers were quite something, huh?
Yeah, I'd say.
Yeah, nice place you got here. I mean, you must really enjoy seeing the sign.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a view to say the least.
What a nice apartment. Come back anytime soon!
Yeah, sorry about the noise. It's, the air conditioning is very, loud. It's,
Sir.
Yeah, we're clean, I think.
I think we got it.
Time, no less.
Make sure to smash that. Listen to the door. All right.
Those hide in the same place.
I'm gonna make this quick. We've been here, watching you for a little while. My name's Dash Todier. These are my patriots, Eddie Danmay, Jugo Wilneck. We're members of the Coalition Against the Empire. I have an offer for you.
I'm listening.
information that can help us in our fight against the Empire.
Mm-hmm. Plenty of information.
You can either come with us, give us all the information you have, and we'll leave you alone. I'm making it very straightforward. We don't have a lot of time.
That's fair. That's fair. So what's in it for me if I come with you?
Well, if you come with us, you can get out of this amazing 18-hour shift you got. But more importantly, something that I think that you really want, the chance to redeem yourself. We know what happened on Hadrus. We know that wasn't your fault. It was the Emperor's. Information you have could prevent millions of head.
How do I know that? Yeah, just gonna blow my brains out in the back of an alley. You know.
We're not.
What
the
assurances
Imperials.
Do I have? That's a
if
good
we
step
wanted
forward.
You dead, why wouldn't we just kill you? Have a droid download your memories.
I'll take you on your offer. I just want to get out of this hellhole.
That happened. We'll wait till tonight. We'll come back here, pick you up. We'll head to the docks. Can't do it today. We have to wait for people to start going to bed. Yeah, we don't want it too busy out there.
Mm-hmm. I understand.
The docks are teeming with Imperials.
Yeah, with the new 5-year plan going around, they're locking down all those dockyards, from what I heard.
We have to go make sure we can procure a ship. We gotta figure out our way out of here. So I don't know, your lunch break is almost over, go to work, don't go to work, I don't care what you do, as long as you're here when we come to pick you up. Got it?
You'll find me here.
Let's go.
Damn.
Hey.
Before.
Go back to work. Think. This is the break you've wanted. You're finally getting it. They're gonna find the devices. They're gonna. Oh.
there, Mr. What? Aren't you out a little early at work or something? You're not feeling a little sick, huh?
I could say that.
Just
seem to kind of having the, I ate something bad at that, that diner across the street. It's been, needless to say, I've been shitting my guts out. So.
Oh, well, gee, you know, two cycles ago, they had a Rodian in there. They just get the place covered in ick. You know, you can't trust them at all.
Yeah. You can't trust those Xenos, those off-worlders, you know?
Yeah, they're little bug eyes looking here and there. You know, if they were just a little smaller, we'd have to call an exterminator in there because, you know, they can't be in the apartments because the bug infestation's in the walls.
Ha 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 ha. Have a nice day. So, what's new?
Nothing really. The Rhodium place shut down.
Oh, really? The Rhodium place?
Yeah. It's whatever. As far as I'm concerned, we need more human establishments here anyway.
Well,
if you're looking at order, though, you're never getting in line like the rest of us.
I was just looking at the menu. My bad. Alright, take it easy. Where am I going? Just wander around for...
I've been working on the mag rail all the live long day.
Hey, excuse me. Hey,
what,
hey,
you
boss.
Trying to save up a little bit? Those extra yen ain't gonna help you get off this brook.
Spare some money for food, man.
Come here.
It gets worse and worse every day.
I just want to buy a sandwich, man.
I just need five to get me to tomorrow, man. Just need five. I just need a little liquidity. I'll pay you back. Yeah. You know I'm good for it. Everybody knows Xander and Varilla.
I don't want this. I don't want anything back. Just.
Man, thanks, man.
Yeah, yeah, you are right.
Yep.
I'd give my left pinky for one of those.
Gosh, I wish I could get some credits for something like that.
Hey, excuse me.
Hmm?
You have the time?
I guess.
No. Do you know what time is it? That's what I'm asking.
Oh, it's 10.
In the morning, or what time? I'm asking. I can't really see the sun. Oh.
Well, none of us.
All right, thanks. Yeah, yeah.
Anytime.
Hey, Mr. Way, you mind if I just ask you something real quick there, bud? You haven't been playing with any of the circuitry or anything, or just a couple power fluctuations a couple hours ago, you know? You weren't doing any, you weren't playing with the electric box or anything, were you, bud?
Oh, yeah, the AC unit was on the fritz, now it's doing some shoddy repairs to it.
I know the AC's bad, but it just, I was a little bit more than usual, you know. It didn't, rip up anything or maybe, break some stuff or whatever.
I mean, no. I just fixed the AC as much as I could, and then I went to work.
Alright, well, any modifications you're making, you gotta let me know, okay there, bud? You know, You wouldn't want to make me think, you're ripping out stuff or whatever, you know. All right, well, you have a good night there, bud.
Is there something I should be ripping out? Wait, what? Huh? Understood.
I know you're a good marksman. Service in the sovereign hand. Trust me. Finishing the plant. Secured a freighter. Are you sure you want to do this? Inside this door, there's no going.
Listen, I have nothing to live on. All my friends are dead. All the people I've worked with. Kark, I don't even know if my family's alive. Back in Kuwait. I think this is a step I have to take.
We'll do what we can to find out about your family once we... Right now, we gotta focus. Dockyard, we're stealing Gazanti, and we're getting the hell out of here. Lots of Imperials down there. We gotta use that blaster. You know. I try not to make a scene, though.
Ain't the first time I stole a ship. You can count on me.
That's thing down your pants or something.
Yeah, you too, bud.
Never get used to that blasted city smell.
Yep. This low down, yeah. Fresh air. Recycled. Your eyes open.
So.
Made, but let's...
Don't want to overstay our welcome, Cap.
I also understand there's a big game tonight. Try not to run any sports. I don't know what the colors are.
I'll say we'll have about an hour before the ESB catches wind of this.
Too much the with the on up. Your tail before. Much in your business?
Well, the superintendent is in a cahoots with
the data
well, the USB
guy that just
and the,
watched us walk away.
Are. Yeah, he's in cahoots with them.
Lucky us.
He's he will probably have a good hour before they sense.
Don't worry, I don't plan on ever showing my face on this.
Me and you both.
No,
if I ever come back here, it'll be too soon.
Nice.
If you can get over the smell.
Nice in a claustrophobic
yeah,
kind of way.
Smell you can't get over. I don't think the smell will get over you either. This is gonna stick to Mike.
Might have to burn him. Although yellow's not really your color.
Smell off, eh?
All right, we're going through this bar. Let's try to be inconspicuous.
Being inconspicuous is my speciality.
Sold out. How you doing?
increased on
the Yeah, they make 7 yen a day.
Piece of advice.
What are you doing over there anyway?
Hmm. What'd you say?
Don't look people in the eyes. Just look straight.
Close to the walls. We're going into an industrial area here. Any unauthorized personnel like us are most. Stay clear of anyone to look. Place.
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah.
Dash, I got a bad feeling about this.
Hold on, hold on.
You got a bad feeling about everything.
Look at that. It's a trash heap.
Get up against the wall. Come on. Behind me, Bimp. What you got? Your blasters charged?
Always.
Yeah.
I'm trying to avoid a firefight. Just make sure it's ready and get.
Understood.
All right.
Stick close to me. Over here, past the tie wing.
Watch out left. Big open space there.
I'll watch it, I'll watch it. You get.
It should be getting close to the dockyard now. Alright. Keep slow. A straight line, all right? Need to keep a low profile here. Stormtroopers.
Does it look like Dash?
Troopers all over the place.
And how are we gonna get the Gazan
okay.
to start?
I got an idea. I got an idea. Don't worry about it.
We've gotten out of tighter spots.
I'm gonna go for that light
watch
pole.
Watch our rear.
I'm gonna go for the light pole. Once I get there, then you come and meet me, okay? We're gonna move in steps. Try to keep your head down. Blast. A trooper to move.
Naval trooper coming up.
Same thing, we're going for the light pool as soon as that naval trooper.
Navy trooper get in the way, we're gonna go. Same thing. Here we go.
Go, go, go.
We can pass our boundaries.
Was a death stick when I needed, huh?
Got that right. You see any common patrol routes of these guys? I can't tip the hell they're
doing.
Yeah,
that command center over there, Dash. A lot of them operating out of there. Definitely a
well,
place of
the
interest. Kazanti, we must
dead ahead.
That.
Okay.
Looks like there's
you two. Go right. Go up along the side and see what you can see. We'll wait. Here.
All right, Dan, with me. Let's go.
And all this reminds me of Bespin more and more every day.
Shh.
Looks like the troopers.
No, go ahead.
Looks like there's more troopers in the outside towards the left there. I see about two. What do you see over there? Oh, there's one just outside the counter. Maybe more. Oh, I see four naval troopers over there, too.
Watch out, there's someone coming out of the command center. I hope you don't have a problem shooting Shin. What's that?
I'm not sure. It sounded like it came from our right.
Has this sector already been checked?
I believe so, sir, but it has not been looked at in some time.
We'll need to do another sweep. Come on.
Dan, this way. Alright, that's all of them in the command center.
Get in there and unlock the Kazan.
Alright. I'll get the door. Get it! Come on!
Okay,
come on, Imp!
Hurry up!
Get out of here, one of these consoles. We gotta unlock those clamps. That thing's definitely magnetically sealed. Let's get it to work.
If I remember correctly, we're gonna have to have subroutine C-17.
You know how to use one of these things?
Of course I
tech?
Do.
I'm half decent at it. It used to be a splicer.
Perfect. Oh. Okay.
Up, Dash.
All right. Yep. Yeah.
Do something. Try to obscure the ATC comms. We're gonna make sure that they can't track us. I'm gonna change today's manifest, so hopefully if they look, they're gonna look because I'm just supposed to go somewhere.
Our time's running
Come
out.
On,
that
Eddie,
patrol's coming back. They're not here just yet.
They're close though. Eddie, you get those mag locks yet?
I want it.
We got it.
Patrol's coming back. You, Corpo, right here.
Get him out of sight. We're contractors.
Out of sight. Hide. Put your pistol away and hide.
Make it look like you're busy on that console.
All right.
All to the talking. Just stay quiet. Thought we would have had more time with that damn patrol.
I hope you got some good ideas. This is gonna be a problem if they see us or know who we are.
Don't worry. We just look
Relax,
like
stay
guys.
Calm. They're not that smart.
Just keep working on that mag lock, alright?
They are that deadly, though.
I know.
Thank you. reprogramming the main data splicer. Didn't your officer tell you?
Contractors? I didn't hear anything about any contractors.
Don't worry about it. That naval lieutenant that's working around here, he told me that it was all fine to work in here. We'd be undisturbed.
We'll have to bring this up with Kadesh. He never informs us of these things.
Well, you know, it's a busy night here.
We'll have to update the roster. Alright, let's keep going. We have to check Sector 5.
Have a good night.
Move along.
That was a close one.
Got the mag release. We're good.
Okay, whenever that patrol's off the bridge. Blast.
That's still a
long way. We're gonna head back to the cargo.
Watch it. There's a couple in that cargo area already.
Pretty large open area. I think we go for the doors on the far side.
All right, I'm with you.
Are you doing all right?
You're in between us. You follow the captain.
All right.
Come after you.
All right. Walk casual.
Pretend you're here. Contractors.
Try not to make any
Hey, ungrateful creatures.
Yeah, we should just go take it away from them again. Like,
we'll wait here for the patrols to pass. On open space between us and the Gazanti.
Passing.
Trooper walking over here.
We get a look on the right. It's clear on the left.
We're good on the right.
Let's go.
Captain,
go.
Captain,
you. Go.
Gazanti.
Quickly, catch up with them.
Well, we gotta get the chip, and who knows how long they'll be working on there. Just
Alrighty.
Take it easy. It's definitely a restricted spot, even for contractors. Let's keep...
They're coming down. They're signaling each other.
They're on the move
now.
Another one of those bottles.
Come on.
Alright, let me.
Let me see here. I don't recall having any departures coming up soon. I don't know who released the mag locks. Must have been the wind.
You know, these things.
Come on!
This thing turned on!
Come on!
Hey, I think they see us!
Get this thing started!
Get in there!
Blast it.
Monsters, that's a kill. Blast it.
Alright, ignite. React 2 and 3.
This is the control room!
Blast.
It's gonna be a rocky ride out of here. I guarantee there's gonna be TIE fighters.